Hey everybody, welcome to this episode of the Connect series. We have a very cool demo today, actually with a repeat guest backed by popular demand, Ryan Brown. Thanks for joining us, Ryan.
Thanks for having me, Nick. I appreciate it.
So Ryan is a Zigbee expert on our applications team. He's come with another Zigbee demo. If you look at a previous episode, you'll see a Alexa with Zigbee network demo that he gave. Ryan, tell us what you've brought that's new. What's this new demo going to show us?
Well, on the previous demo, we were showing a RTI instrument, or our Texas Instruments devices, as being controlled by an Alexa smart speaker. Now, this time, our Texas Instruments device is the smart speaker. So what we've done is we've connected it to a device that's running an Alexa SDK and is able now to control other devices. So I'm excited to show that today.
Yeah, so now if you want to build a smart speaker with our device, this is the demo showing that.
That's exactly what we've got going.
Perfect. Well, I won't ask too many other questions. Let's dive in. Show me the demo, tell me about the pieces, and then show me what it can do.
Fantastic. Okay, so what I'm showing right here is the BeagleBone Black. It is connected to our CC2652R LaunchPad, and that is acting as a Zigbee network processor, or a ZNP device. On this BeagleBone Black, we have both the Alexa Voice Service SDK, which is taking in voice feedback and sending it up to the AWS cloud, or Alexa Web Services cloud.
Okay.
And then information is getting passed back down in the form of commands that are being sent to the ZNP device to control external devices. And to the right here, we have two examples. We have a 1352R1 launch pad acting as a light. The light is on, the red light, I should clarify. And we also have a Philips Hue light. So we're demonstrating interoperability with off-the-shelf product.
Got it, yeah.
So if I were to say, for example, Alexa, turn off all lights with smart speaker.
Turning off lights.
Then we have both lights have turned off. Alexa, turn on first light with smart speaker.
Turning on lights.
All right, okay. And so it's back on.
You know, I see kind of how this is an evolution from the last video we showed with you. And I know the demo's short and sweet, but this is very cool. This is one of the cooler ones we've had. And for me, it just makes me think about all the potential functionality here of taking TI devices and building a smart speaker, or even a smart speaker enabled end equipment like a thermostat or a light bulb or something like that. So yeah, again, very cool demo. You're one of our biggest stars from previous videos. You and Zigbee get a lot of views, so I really appreciate you coming on and showing us this, Ryan.
Once again, thanks for having me, Nick. Yeah. I'm excited about the technology and what we have to offer here, so I appreciate you having me.
Absolutely. Everybody out there, thank you for joining another cool Zigbee demo. As always, make sure to tune in. There will be more Connect series demos and videos coming down the pipe. I'm sure this isn't the last time we'll see Ryan. And go ahead and visit ti.com/SimpleLink if you'd like to get started with some of these tools that we showed today. Thanks, everybody.